Right, let's move that on. So this is Hard Climb to Hermosa by Elfaba. Big boy on Sherman Hill. Oh yes. Dispatcher, Union Pacific Extra 4005 West, you have permission to depart Cheyenne at 2:02 p.m. Proceed with caution. The city of Portland on the adjacent track will depart momentarily and will be crossing over in front of you at the west end of Cheyenne Yard. Right, so first thing we're going to do is get some coal going in. Big old load of boxcars by the looks of it. Crikey, that's a lot of boxcars. Got some Southern Line, Pacific Lines. Oh, these are a marketplace pack, one of the ones from Great Northern, if I remember rightly. So we're on Sherman Hill. That's the passenger service just heading off in that direction. We're off. Challenger and another big boy going through there. Want to be a little bit careful because we were warned about the fact we can see we've got an approach aspect in front of us. Right, moving on. Is this the last note? Yes, this is the last one for this evening. Amtrak. Right, I need to turn off the coaling. It's too high now. What's inside the boxcars? I have no idea, Ainsley. Grandpa Bear, I tried turning the headlight on. For some reason, it's not working. Back. No speed limit changes to worry about. Signals a bit further down the line. Look at that mess. Let's have a look in the cab. Still no sign of that signal up ahead. Try using the HUD to change lights. HUD lights are already on. For some reason they've just stopped working. Don't know why. Thought they did. The last time we used them, I'm sure they did. Cheers, Tyrone One. Thanks for joining us this evening. It's a beast, isn't it, the big boy? Absolutely wonderful. We've got an HO Gauge one of those on the railway, and a Challenger, and a cab forward. signal's coming up, and I do believe we have a green. We have the high ball. Yep, we've got a green, we're highballing. Which means we're good for 35. They need to be a little closer. Like that. That'll do. Get some screenshots while we're here. We might as well. It's a pleasure to see Big Boy and Challenger in Steam again, head to head. That'll do. All there. Completely failed on that level crossing. Grade crossing, sorry. Highballing. Looks like we're still highballing, assuming that's my signal. Looks like it is. Right. It's 40 now. Five coming up. Axeek, unfortunately the headlights aren't working. I don't seem to be able to turn them on. I don't quite know why. Deadly Dorito, the weekend stream. Do you mean the one I did with Steve and Cameron? If so, they're all up. They were late going up, but they're all up. Yet. Prince Darling wants me to get out with candles on the front. Him first. Look, there's even a nice walkway along the top there. You can just walk along there. Easy. Axeek, this is the newer one. I've tried using the HUD, it makes no difference. What are we doing? We've still got two lots of green ahead of us, which is good. pole in. Going uphill now. Yeah, we're on a 1% grade and I'm sure that's going to be going up. We've still got plenty of scope there. We're at 54% power, maintaining speed. We've got enough coal in there now. Water's slowly going in, but imagine we're consuming a fair bit of it. Another challenge. Certainly is. It's the overland one, isn't it? The grey one. It's like a baggage or parcels train of some sort. I should have done a long, short, but I only just realised there was a level crossing coming up. I'm not in the cab, so spotting whistle boards is trickier than it should be. Right, we've got 55 limits. Let's get up there. Generating boiler pressure like no tomorrow, so let's use it. Cheers, Deadly Dorito. Thanks for joining. Axie said that was a mail train. Yeah, it looked like a mail train. Acme Chief, well, good job getting the dem working, that's excellent, glad that's helped you. What are we on, 55? Yeah, we're okay. Quarry Main, 4.8, we're going to Hermosa, 34 miles away. At least this route's got some nice fast running speeds. 55 is not terrible. Not at all. Are we running anything happening in at the moment? Yep, we're still struggling for water. Somewhere down here there's a train. Why are the red light? Oh, the gates are going down! Exciting stuff. Right, so it looks like the gradient is rising. Some more power on, speed it back up again to the 55. Full power. 1.5%. Right, we need some more photos. That'll do. That just looks stupid. Same from this side. Someone nose to nose. Everyone likes it, nose to nose. That's the PFE. Open right out now. The only thing I can do to get some more speed out of it is push the car forward an inch. There we go, we're speeding up again now. Coal, we desperately need coal. Purring nicely now. Get that fire mass back up to the right place. Nice shot there, Stephen. Some stuff going on over here. He's held up waiting for me, as he should be. Still on our way up. Right, I'm still on my own. green lights. We still got green lights. I'm happy with green lights. Right, let's check. Oh, we've got a 45 limit coming up now. Piling the coal on. Alright, got the power off. That'll soon drop the speed down. Good night, G-Force. Set for the 45 now. Speed back up again. Tungsten in boilers. All the track on your Sherman Hill has been glitched out and is now gone. Then I would strongly suggest that what you need to do is to verify files. Do a verify files. If you don't know how to do that, go over to dubtailgames.kayako.com. I believe the instructions are on there in the self-help section. That will then check your install and re-download it. Steam and Gem, how to upload Roots Workshop. Yes, I think I've got that on the list. I will certainly do that. And Tungsten Ring, if the problem with your root persists after you've done a validate files, raise a ticket on the Kayako website. That's kayako.com. Right, 45, holding at about 44 and a half now. James 1260. No change in speed limit. Beaufort, Maine, 12 and a half miles. Right, I've got enough coal in there now. Still struggling to keep this thing fed, watered. Holding at 45 nicely. This thing has an amazing, I'm not quite sure if it's right, but its boiler pressure never goes down, so don't really have to worry about that. Sort the whistle board. We got a rule 14L, we did it right. Just to prove it can be done. speed limit changes to worry about. We're still going smooth. See how fast that fire mass is going down. Great. Mr. Yo Video Productions, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Changing speed. Oh, we've got 55 coming back up. Still on 1.5%. Cheers, Steam Trains Unlimited, and good night, Grandpa Bear. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen this evening. A bit where I said crank the power up. Come on, we're supposed to go faster. There we go. Cut off a little bit further forward and we're managing to accelerate a bit now. Boiler pressure is coming back up, fire mass is coming back up. Where are we? Right, now as the boiler pressure is coming back up, I'm going to ease that cutoff back some more speed into those cylinders. Boggy, have you picked up that the Piper Cub yet? Bird 123 Tocat, welcome to the stream. Thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Pressure's coming up nicely now. There's no no point pushing the cutoff too far forward yet. There we go, we're accelerating and boiler pressure's still going up.
Excellent.
Green light, we have the high ball. It. Boiler pressure's coming back nicely now. I was too busy operating the controls to be able to take a screenshot. Right, boiler pressure is now going nuts. Safety is just lifted. We're actually in a 45 limit. Power forward again, we're still in the 45, we'll get back to the 55 in a moment. Fire mass is now at a nice level. Let it build up a little bit more. Right, we've got the 55, open her up. 47. Let's take the coal off. We're still not beating this water. It's slowly going down. We've lost about 0.06 or 0.16 since we started the route. That's the injectors running on full. That looks to me like we have... No, that's on the other road. That's fine, it's not us. Safety's going off. BNSF, what's the difference between advanced and HUD on steam engines? HUD steam engines can be driven with the HUD. So I can push this up. This is a HUD engine at the moment. So I can, principally, I can use these controls, and all of these controls can work as expected to. On advanced locos, the ones that are marked as advanced, you can't necessarily use the HUD. You might be required to use the keyboard or required to use actually in-cab functionality to be able to drive it. So one of the common reasons for that is for the moving the reverser. In a lot of steam locos, in reality, they have a thing called a reverser lock. And on some of them, like the on them, the some of Victory Works locos and some of Mesh Tools locos, you have to press the E key down before you can move this. Well, there is no equivalent to that on the HUD. So if you aren't using the keyboard, you just want to use the HUD, then you can't operate the reverser, so it doesn't work. So if you're using the HUD or Xbox controller, then you need the standard version. If you're using the, if you're able to use keyboard or actually move controls physically around in the cab, then you can use the advanced version. But be aware, the advanced version generally has much more realistic physics. Boiler pressure is still looking good. I'm going to get coal going back on though. I have to cut the power in a minute and let that boiler go up. All of a sudden it dropped to 0.4%. To 40%. Throttle back off. It's down to 34% now. All the boiler water level will come up again now. We're slowing down, but if we can't get water in the engine, then we've got a much bigger problem. There you go, the water's going in very slowly. Desperately trying to get some water into this boiler. Right, down here. Oh, yeah. Even that up a little bit. Just about the right speed for the camera to actually keep up with it just about. So this is pretty bad actually. It's just not getting any water in it. I'm going to put the brakes on, stop, and get water in, because if I run out of water, I've got a whole different kind of problem. We've still got... we're almost at Beaufort Main 2. Where's our final destination? 13 miles away. Let's get some water in now. She's picking water up at a decent speed now. Apparently I need some more brakes going on here. Copropper, so to explain to anyone who hasn't realised, I've had the injectors on full power the entire time we've been running this scenario, and it's just not been able to keep up. So it's actually gone down to about sort of 32% at the time I started to cut off the power, and it's barely gone up at all. So I've stopped, and now we're actually getting some water back into the boiler. Boiler pressure is absolutely fine. The loco is raring to go, but it's just not. It's just not in a good place from the injector. Just cannot keep up. Put the cutoff full forward. Put the reverse. Yeah, the cutoff full forward. How much water should be in there? Well, you normally want to keep your boiler water level between 50 and 75%, and we're at 41 at the moment. Like I said, I've had the injector on there pretty much the entire time we've been running the scenario. But because we're running at full regulator, it's drinking water like no one's business. And Ed, after I just finished explaining why the engine stopped, Ed has said, "Why has the train stopped?" Because the injectors are useless. Are both injectors on? I can't remember the key controls for it. So that is the fireman's injector. I presume there's another one somewhere else. That does the other one. Blow air. A and K for one. O. And L. Okay, we've got L on. I don't know where the dial is for that one, though. They appear to both be on now. Except I can't actually see the dial for it. We're at 50%. We've got to get moving in a minute. That's the driver's one then. About 52%. Alright, let's get moving. Right. try and maintain speed rather than accelerating. We're almost a few from main. Well, we're running a 0.8% grade now, which does make life a little easier. Green lights. Is there a way to have an asset follow a rail vehicle for that scenario? I don't think so, Stephen. How do we do it? 10 miles to Hermosa! We're finishing at Hermosa. Green light still, which is good. A couple of them are, I think they're both open, but it doesn't matter, we're still losing water. We cannot get enough water into there. And I've got the throttle all the way back down to 40%. Anticipate a stop at Hermosa. So it's got to last us 9.8 more miles. Hopefully we can nurse the boiler that way. What's the gradient like? Still 0.8%. Cut the power back, let the thing slow down a bit. We just have to get there. Yeah, I've got the throttle down to 25%. Speed has come down, but we are actually managing to get water into the boiler now, so we're getting there. We have 8.6 miles to go. corner nicely. Why have the streams been shorter? It's not intentional. I'd realise this is only going to go 2.5 hours. Miles to our destination, and 45 limit coming up, but we're not running up to speed limit, so we're alright. Oh, is that the summit? Summit elevation 8,000 feet, highest point on the Transcontinental Railroad. And now we go downhill. What are we in here? Coming up on a 45 limit. When do I get to change words? I don't know what you mean, BNSF. It's 10:10. By the time we get there, it's going to be about 8:30, so it's not that far off. 6 miles to go. Limit right now, I think. Yep, 45 limit. Well, when did you make the advertising banner change between followers and social media? I got you, BNSF. I made that Friday, I think, was the first time I used that. Sorry. Yeah, I'm just a bit quiet. I get a bit quiet as we get later on in the evening. I'm getting a bit tired and... I just waffle less, basically. Oh, we've still got the green light. 4 miles to go. We've got an ABBA coming up. Coasting down the hill here. .5 to go, and 37. I could speed up a bit now. Hey, boiler water level's up to 70%. Dave, have I played Saints Row the Third? I've played Dave in Saints Row the Third. Cameron won't play games that have got guns on them. Nothing to do with me. Well, actually, I'd rather he didn't, but I don't need to tell him that. He doesn't want to play them. He wouldn't even play Portal. Because according to him, a gun's a gun, Dad. So, I'm certainly not going to argue with that. Whereas I'm quite the other way around. I'm a nut job. Play all the crazy games under the sun. I've got Saints Row 4, but I haven't actually ever won this level. probably got 1.5 miles to go. Says he's got Bioshock Infinite. I've got Bioshock Infinite, I haven't got around to installing it. I've got loads of games. You buy them in a Steam sale and you think, oh, one day I'm going to get around to playing that. And you never do. So I've stopped buying games now, almost. Because you just don't play them. How are we doing? 69%. The firebox door is closed. This would be a great time to have a firebox blowback, wouldn't it? Half a mile. That's spooky. Right, this is the end point just up here, so I'm going to get some brakes eased on. Varying definitions of the word ease. Wrong one. Dull. I was wondering why there's a green light. Perfect stop on the wrong one. Brakes should be off, aren't they? Yeah, brakes are off. BAM 2135, do they show American football in the UK? They don't just show it. They actually have it here. There's actually an American football team in the UK. I can't remember what it is. And they have one of the games actually over here, I think. It would show 17%. That's the running position, Koplov and Mal. Now, Next waypoint is at Hermosa 2 West, which is coming up. Coming up on Hermosa 2 West, just over there. Raiders, is it the Raiders that are the UK team model, or the team based in the UK? My wife is a Tampa or Patriots, are the two that she'll be watching. Kill Bill 2, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Given that father-in-law is in Massachusetts, father-in-law was in Florida, mother-in-law is in Massachusetts. Stop it. Brakes have come off again. Yay, the stop marker's going on. Well done, we'll hold here for a time. Scenario complete. Right, that was Hard Climb to Hermosa by El Faba, with the big boy on Sherman Hill. Right. That's it from me then. What time is it? 23 minutes past, so it's almost 3 hours. That'll do. Right, tomorrow. What have we got going for tomorrow? Oh, so we're going to have a look at another workshop route, the GNOSR. And we're going to look at rail fanning in New Rochelle, Mount Vernon commuter, and there's a German one to begin with on the Ruhr Sieg line. So, should be interesting. I'm looking forward to seeing the workshop route. I'm really liking looking at some of these workshop routes. There's some amazing content out there. Right, well, thanks very much, everybody. I hope that was as fun for you as it was for me, and I will see you tomorrow at 9:30 at the usual time. And until then, have a great day tomorrow, and I'll see you then. See you, guys.
Trains in life. Mutt's gonna drive on down the track. Train Sim Live. It's good to see you for come back. Mutt's right here, he's just begun. He's showing how it should be done. An engine driver's life is fun, and we can do it too. Train Sim Live. Mutt's gonna drive on down the track. Train Sim Live. Good to see you in the chat. Matt will always do his best as he puts locos to the test. He drives for hours without a rest, and you can do it too.